So I just want to thank the police and the and you personally coming from Brussels region for this very interesting meeting. I think this is a very good initiative, and we can just we have to continue having the concrete elements and arguments coming from you and coming from the local authorities concerning the long-term investment, because we are lacking the concrete information mm-hmm. And arguments.
Yeah, I think we should. I mean, we have concrete evidence in winning cities and how we need to invest in sustainable long-term investments, and that we should simply have the same rules that are applicable to the private sector, yeah. Which means that we can depreciate over a longer period and not take it all in 1 year in our budget, but just spread it down over multiple years, and that would give a lot of a breath to cities to do the things they have to do and still be very reasonable in debt management, because I don't want that we start spending money like that. It should be reasonable, sustainable, and very limited investments for the long term. And I think that an agreement and a working together of all of us should make sure that the Commission, Council, change opinion.
Okay, so thank you very much. This is
thank you
for the beginning, and I hope
thank you, and I hope we will continue. We have to. thank you.